Oh, did we sleep?
I'm outside. Hey guys, I'm out here.
Hey, look. Wait, you spawned? Oh no. Okay, we're good. We're good.
I glitched
out. Okay, leave the beds until we kind of figure out where we're gonna sleep or mark our house so we save the spawn.
Go like that. I'm gonna light this up so if we do get TP'd back here, there's nothing in here.
Okay.
Jam my thingy in the furnace. What are you looking at?
Now I'm a cobble back. Can you give me my cobblestone? Well, I like mined a bunch of it.
What are you talking? I don't see what the problem is.
Oh, the rest of that cobble right there is yours.
Yeah. Okay. I got it.
But I wouldn't
make the furnace feel nice about itself. Make it feel good about itself once. Sticks some black shit in it.
Oh, falling. Ow.
I'm gonna be sticking my sticks and meat in it all day long.
Okay. Do you guys want to build around here? Cause there's not many trees, so yeah, we're gonna have to like plant them.
Well, actually, there's a nice place down there, I think. Hang on.
You think? Are you positive?
There's a river down there. There's tundra over there. There's some lava.
Yeah. So we already broke the rule of no teleporting, and it's only been how long?
Well, wait, I never agreed to that rule anyway, so.
Well, yeah, you didn't agree to it, but.
So.
How long was that?
About 20 minutes. Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Oh.
It's gonna be cooking for fucking ever.
Ooh, caveness. Oh, awesome. There's zombies, of course.
I dare you. In there.
Piglet. Piglet Jones.
Ooh, this place looks pretty nice. Going in here is probably gonna get me killed, but let's do it anyways. Ow.
Reeds.
You went in and you just said ow. Like, oh, I got hurt as soon as I went in here.
Well, yeah, I dropped too far down.
Wow, this is a bunch of coal.
This is a pretty big cave. You should come down here.
I found a cave. And I do not have, I need to make another pickaxe.
Ooh, lava.
I'm gonna make us that reference put down in the...
Holy shit! Oh my god, get away!
Put it in the bamboo bar section.
Hey guys. Guess what?
What?
I got an emerald.
Oh yeah, emerald. Yeah, one emerald? You only got one?
Yeah, that's all you get. It's only one patch. Well, when you find emerald, it's only like one per thing.
Yeah. I never found an emerald yet anyway.
Well, I found so many emeralds before. It's crazy.
I've like eat at once before. I was using.
Yeah, you were.
On the server. I was pissed off at the owner.
Sven cheats.
Not always, only sometimes.
Only sometimes, jeez.
Only like maybe 99.99% of the time.
Doing fucking flowers. Get your fuck out of my inventory.
That wasn't very nice. Those flowers have feelings, you know.
Holy crap.
You dead.
No. There's like a room. I need to cut this off. Please don't see me. There's a room with like 15, like four creepers, one skeleton, and they don't see me yet. But I don't want to be next to them.
Oh, when they see you,
I'm kind of trapping myself. Oh crap. Nope. I'm leaving.
When they see you, you're dead.
I'm leaving. Goodbye. Cave not worth it.
Oh great. Now he's leaving the series because they're going. Oh great.
Yep. I'm leaving. You guys can do this by yourself. This game sucks. No.
Aww.
Doesn't Slender have a multiplayer? Like, there's a Slender multiplayer mod?
I think so, no.
I think they're making one, at least.
I heard that Jeb and stuff is thinking about making it where every mod that's made has to be for multiplayer also.
I don't think so. That would be bad.
It's really not too hard, then.
Not really. It wouldn't be that bad, because then, like... All the cool single-player mods would be multiplayer. And
I know, but then it'd take longer to develop them. New mods, and then...
Well,
I don't know.
Maybe. Shit, where was the...
I found redstone.
Ow. Oh, whoa, where did I get all this from? Redstone. Raw beef.
Where the heck did I leave that?
I love redstone.
Okay, do you guys have enough resources so we can, like, go out and find a place to live?
I don't know.
I have enough.
I'm getting a bunch of, like, iron. I'm in a cave. If you want to find a place and just, like, I guess start building, we'll make it look better as it goes.
I'm gonna make it look like a big piece of junk.
That's not really what I did with my single-player world, but whatevs. I mean, I never actually showed you my single-player world, Austin. I've only showed Shaggy.
Oh, hey, mobs. Oh, great. Spider mob spawner. And I have no sword. Get my iron sword out.
Great, you're going to die and you're going to lose everything you just mined.
No, I got my iron sword now.
How much? I only have like 10. Oh, I got 10 pieces of iron.
There's only cocoa.
I have 29
pieces of iron. String and a bucket. I don't need the bucket. Forget the bucket.
Bucket! Bucket doesn't get any love.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Found it. Found my furnace. Now I just need to pick up the furnace and take everything.
Oh, not the bucket. Leave me alone.
Put this down.
Oh, hey. That was lucky.
Are you positive this is set on
dude, on that hard, was or you're so normal? Lucky.
Holy crap, I found a creeper and I like saw him for half a second. Oh shit.
Dude,
come on, blow up. Blow up, foo.
Guess what just happened? I was digging because I was going to throw the bucket like in the wall. Because I didn't want it and there was an emerald. I was like, yes.
What are you gonna do with? What are you gonna buy it? You gonna buy like a nice new piece of bread?
Yes, heck yes.
Some of sandstone with creeper face.
No, nobody loves you.
Actually,
nobody loves you, mobs. Go away.
I make a little.
Ooh, ravine. Monument. Abandoned mineshaft.
To show that we.
Amazing, man! You're dead, creeper. Have fun.
Dang, another creeper? Come on, creeper, I can take you. Let's go.
Down there, but...
Crap, the lag on the server. Or mine, whatever. Crap, I got hurt. Ow, I'm dying! Must eat raw chicken to survive.
Well, maybe that bucket would have been good. I'm gonna go get that bucket.
Yeah, buckets are usually helpful.
Yeah, I could use that to get some water. So I can get down into the ravine. So yeah, I'm gonna go back and get that bucket. If it's still there, yeah, it's still there.
Okay.
Okay, I'll get rid of.
Okay, I'm gonna go find for a place to set up camp.
Alright.
Well, let me get this giant coal, I mean.
I think that's how you're supposed to be sleepiness. Don't be sleepy. Good. First basic function.
Going to find a place to make my home. And I'm not going to tell you guys where it is. It's going to be my home.
Alright.
Wait, should I stop by where we were before and get our beds?
I don't care. It's up to you.
Where were we?
Somewhere.
God dang it. We lost our bed.
I think I got enough wool to make me a whole new bed.
No, we must not waste wool. We had to kill animals for that.
Oh well. Is there time to go?
Oh, you don't play God. Where is it? I'm lost. God dang it.
Ah. Jeez.
You died?
No.
Oh, dang it.
It's getting dark.
I'm in a mine. Anyways, it's dark down here.
Later. Anyway, Jazz sucks eggs.
Need to get back home.
Oh. There's a chickadee thing in his honor.
That creeper's dead. It can suck my nuts.
Oh my god, I'm screwed. I don't know where I am.
I'm so fresh that this creeper can suck my nuts.
Not enough to make a trapdoor.
We came from the desert, didn't we? I wish I had that map thing.
Rise mini map.
Yeah, I used to have it. I uninstalled it.
It's a long chicken. Or,
you know.
You grow up to be a good chicken. I'm falling.
You're a good chicken while you lived.
Holy crap. I'm outside, and I'm alone, and there's strangers that try to offer me candy.
I'll be a good stranger. We're gonna head off this way. There looks to be like a forest and a good place to function.
Okay, I know where we were. There was no trees around, so this is not where it was.
And I found a forest, though.
Did that zombie just drop a piece of iron?
Yeah, they do that.
That's crazy.
It's crazy.
Okay, I need to stop and eat some food.
You need to come help me.
Hey, wolves.
I guess I'll eat this round first.
Can we set some bond points?
I don't think so. I think that's actually a plug-in, like, for bucket and stuff.
Yeah, it's not
bucket. Alright, killed a creeper in one hit. That's amazing.
Sheep, tell me where I used to live. Show me.
Tell me.
I need to find my house. Holy crap, I'm scared. I'm scared. How am I not dead?
Killed another creeper in one hit. Amazing.
Oh shit.
So much emerald. Jeez.
Oh man, it was lagging.
Surprised there's not as. Oh crap, there's a skeleton. As soon as I said something, there's a skeleton.
You know what we should do? We should go sleep.
Tell me about it.
I'm in a mine. I'm sorry, I can't.
I can't find my spawn.
On your bed and
I don't have
fine, die and go sleep then.
There was a random dead piece of. Oh my god, I think I'm close.
With all this stuff.
I think I'm close.
Okay, so I definitely need.
Oh, what's
to
that? Oh shit, there's a creeper. Oh shit, there's a creeper. I'm too young to die.
Found some shplumpkins.
Oh, you're just the right edge.
Shplumpkins.
What is that light?
Lava?
What's the light?
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Squid, help me. Holy crap, I'm dead. I'm screwed, I'm screwed.
Shit for anyone.
There's a pillar with a torch on top of it. Did any of you guys do that? It has a sign on it. What does it have? What does it say?
There's a sign on it.
Flaws, bitch.
What? Bitch.
Just another headshot. One sucks on X.
Yeah, I threw a bunch of eggs down there. I had him in my inventory.
There's a chicken! There's a little baby chicken you left in there to die.
No, I didn't leave him in there.
Oh my God.
I put him there.
Don't worry. I put him out of his misery.
Ritualistic form.
Okay, I really need to find my way back. Where was the...
String.
Desert from where I am.
Ding, 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 ding.
Please be a desert.
Drop something, but I don't know what...
I think I'm just gonna dig a hole in the ground.
I think I'm like the only one that is remotely close to not being 100% screwed up right now.
Thanks for bragging. Oh my god, I almost fell in. Oh my god, I almost. Oh my god, it's a ravine.
Could be the ravine I'm in.
Actually, I take back what I'd said earlier.
Good, that's what you get. Oh, is that it?